They really are in the middle of a thriving community.
Most of the time, you want them expressing themselves either by speaking or by writing.
I like talking to other people and ask many questions to my teacher.
Learning a language can be a very dry thing, and so our job is to make it come alive.
Lot of communication, a lot of interaction.
And so we want to make sure that their communication is memorable.
You've got to provide them with activities, and most of those activities should be fun.
Not only a language that they give me a critical thinking to analyze the information, which is required in your higher education.
You feel that you're really helping people get in and do a decent job.
They also taught me culture as well. Living in Australia is not only English, it's about the culture.
So it's not just the classroom.
There are so many activities outside your class.
You interact very easily and daily with native speakers.
That's not something they get in a private language school. A lot of the students we get want to go into careers.
I want to do IT, information technology.
They are able to progress very easily from their English class into all of the courses that TAFE offers.
I really like the TAFE. I love it.
The best thing is when they come back and they are beaming from ear to ear and they say, thank you so much for what you helped us do.